this piece of metal up by cooling and contracting it very carefully. We don't want to shatter the metal. We want to raise it up, make it contract. Steam is hot. There it is. Okay, good. It raised up a little. Alright, this is CT with CT Machinery Systems ARC-JET Weld. That is fucking that.
We had to cut that slit in there to allow the metal to be in the same plane once again. And so I had to cut a very minimal slit, pounded it down. Now, what we have here is, for the most part, a very parallel and alignment weldment now.